of my life. You won't believe the things I've done, and the two of us have just begun. Here's the question no one likes to ask: how much of the blame